sea of troubles, and by opposing, end them. To die. To be or not to be, that is the question. Whether 'tis nobler in the mind to suffer the slings and arrows of outrageous fortune, or to take arms against a sea of trouble.
To have or not to have, that is the question. Whether do I need all these trinkets which tempted the people of our generation, the cars, the money, the iPhones, the dress, and must I work for that? All these things. To understand my back and more to listen to the fool orders from the jerks.